Hello everyone and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Mafki. As you may notice, a lot has changed on the church. In between episodes, I've done a lot of work together with some of the... Oh, it's dog day! With some of the server people. They are attacking my lovely prefab. We've done a lot of work. And could you stop hitting on my... church, you sons of bitches. That's one down. I think the other one's glitched through the wall. Oh, no, there's one inside. Seems like they're not making sounds. Oh, there's the dog. Oh, he's making sounds alright. Well, you can get a good view of what we're doing. I've had some help. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Run for it! We are under attack. Well, that's a dog now. Now to get rid of that cop. Oh, there's two cops. We're in the middle of action, guys. Let's kill that dog outside real quick. They're destroying my prefab. Those are dead. There's more on this side. That one's dead. Whew. We're starting off with a little bit of action. Come on, die already. Oh, got an exception. Well, that takes care of that. Now see what's going on over here. Is that all of you? Seems to be. Right, so, as I was saying, we had a lot of help from the... Whoa! What's going on here? There's a full block here. That zombie? I can't loot through it. Anyway, we have done the outer wall to the level where the windows are going to be, except for that part, because that's going to be different, and we're going to do that on camera. So I copied over the front to the side. We're going to copy this side to that side and to that side, and that might look a little bit all of the same everywhere, but trust me, it'll look different once we get it done, because it's going to be interior work as well. I can hear... Oh yeah, I can hear him over here. That's annoying me, and I can hear him as well. So we're just gonna let them be. Come on, I keep pressing E. I've been playing Minecraft recently, the Pixelmon mod. I don't have that on me. I have that. No, not that either. So I've been playing Pixelmon with Kitty. I hope you guys are enjoying that series as well, which is currently running on my channel as well. But what's this? Something happened over here? I don't know. Anyway, today I want to continue working on this. This is going to be the central tower going up, 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 and up. And to this, we are going to connect the roof that way. We're going to connect the roof that way. We're going to connect the roof that way. And it should connect the roof that way, although I already know it's not going to happen all the way. So we'll just focus on the other three parts first, and we'll worry about this roof span later. But as you can see, that is about where the roof is going to end up, and the tower is going to be higher than that. So we're just going to work with it. And this is some testing I did with blocks. This is probably the way it's going to look, but with maybe a different texture. I want to have this texture on that as well, so it's not that noticeable. And then we're going to move that over to that side as well. So yeah, there's that. But for now, we are going to focus our attention to building the pillars. And the way it's going to work is this is 1, 2, and there. And it should be on the same line. Yes, it is. And we're just going to build a pillar to match that pillar all the way up. And then we're going to connect it up with roof pieces like that. And then eventually, once this foundation for the tower is up, we can start connecting the roof to it. Now, on this side, 1, 2, and on the third, and then make it into a square. That dog finally despawned. That's nice. Now, to get a safe way down, stop pressing E. I'm going to make a hay bale. Well, maybe a few. And make sure that we... Oh, B, B, B. Oh, it's up there. Did you see that shadow? Scared me a little. But it's kind of hard to come back to this game after playing Minecraft, because you keep pressing E to open up your inventory. While it's tab in this game. Oh, and you might have noticed on the front that... I'll show you guys that while we're crafting the hay bales. Hay bale, craft, make 5, that's good enough. I can hear something walking this way. We did some testing on the entryway. So what we're going to do, probably, if we are able to, is copy this texture over to that one, or copy that texture over to this one, so we have a uniform looking fence. And then we're going to do this all the way around. Now, same as over here, this is where all the concrete pillars are going to be. And bonsai! Ooh, I missed. There you go. So these pillars, like this, is on every frame. And then there's, well, I did this with a street light. Because this is going to be a prefab, so it's got to be... yeah, if you place it in a city, it's got to look like every other square, right? So this entire square is going to be a prefab, and we're going to take the sidewalk out one and place it one more to the side. So the road on this side is going to shrink for a little bit, but that is because otherwise it would be an uneven wall, and that wouldn't look as good. So let's kill another few zombies. Woohoo! Pistol level 4. Ooh. Die, Edgar. Good thing I brought ammo. Just double tap them between the eyes and they're sure to die. Should be good for a little. Yep. So yeah, this is the wall that we're going to do all the way around. And then on these open slots, we're going to do a cemetery, not unlike the ones that you're known to from the game itself, because it's a large area that we need to cover. I want to kill you too. He's a little bit... Oh, and these are the arm supports that we're going to do on the outside, because, well, physics, a building... What are you doing flying backwards? A building this size cannot carry the roof by itself, so it needs these kind of supports so the wall don't fumble, well, yeah, go to the sides. So I thought that looked good like that. Opinions are welcome. I first tried it in the same block type as that, but that just looked too uniform, so I switched it up to this tan block. Other suggestions are welcome, so let me know in the comments what you think about that. Now on the front here, we're going to do a nice rounded off porch area thingy. I think we have the room for that, so that's going to look good. Now over here is going to be a sort of an entry room with doors to the side you can come through. Then over here is another little wall area separating this from the church itself, and there's going to be a little bit of a holy water thingy. It's not going to contain water, but yeah, the idea is there. Then over here is going to be a row of pews. Then on that wall is going to be a confession booth. On that wall is going to be a confession booth. And in this square is going to be an altar that is going to be raised up. Then over here is going to be some sort of a sort of a grave area indoors. It's bigger than I had imagined. Same over on that side. Now this is going to be an office room, and that's going to be a room, and there's going to be a wall here that's going to be a room, and on top of that room is going to be the choir area, and on top of that little entry room is going to be an organ, I think. That is called an organ in, you know, the piano with piping. I don't know what it's called in English. Anyway, let's get start with building, because I've been talking for 10 minutes now. We haven't done crap. So let's do it like that. And let's get up and away. And I'm not going to speed this up or pause it or whatever. This is just going to be us building pillars. And yeah, you can see the church come to life. Now, other suggestions. These inner walls, I can do them out of the same block material, but I'm leaving it to you guys to decide if you want to see different kinds of blocks indoors. Could be a wood block, a painted wood block, or you name it. Just something that'll fit it. The altar area, by the way, is going to be my custom black painted wooden flooring with a concrete altar on top, which is hopefully gonna look good. Well, I know it's gonna look good because I've built the altar before, but just everything together might be a thing. I'm not sure. Whoa, this thing is high up. Whoa. Maybe I should have spread out the hay a little bit, especially since I'm starting to lag a bit. So what level? So one more level, and then we are going to arch out. And this is the level, yes, on which we are going to arch out. Like that. And now let's get some frames on this. I heard a block break. I hope it wasn't part of my church. So, and on the fifth, it will connect. Let's hope this will all carry it. Uh-huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, unsupported. I think that should work. Can we reach that? I'm afraid not. Can I put you here? Crap. It's not where it's supposed to be. Well, it makes my job easier. Go there. Go there. Hit that point off. Like so. And now I hope we can reach that. Yes, we can. So, this is going to be the base level of the tower. Tower is going to rise up from here a lot more. But just as an example, or as a base foundation to connect the roof to, this is going to be fine for now. Now, do it like that. Hopefully, this will be correct. I am now on that level, so I need to go two down. Said I'm now on that level. So this is going to be two out, and that's going to be one out. There you go. Lovely. Oh, that was not supposed to happen like that. Did I break the floor? Yes, I did break the floor. Lovely. That is where the other one is. Oh, it's already there. Oh! Well, at least now I'm above the hay. That's a good thing. Come on. Right, might be easier to do that one from the top up. Yeah, let's do it like this. Hang you on the, aim for it, and I succeeded. Yay. Oof. Well, you're getting the idea. That was damn close. Well, while we're here. Not even there yet. Now we're there. Is this the center point? It looks off. This is the center point. Yeah. I messed up. That's better. And now to get down from here. Don't do this too fast because you break your ankle anyway. Over here, We're gonna do the same thing. Now, these are, I think, 9 apart. And the structural integrity on these blocks is 5. So, I have one to spare. And I'm hoping that each span is enough to actually build the tower on. Unsupported in any other way. So, I think it's gonna work. But we might have to do some cleanup work once I start building the tower on top of that. Because this pillar is going to rise up all the way. So each span is connected to that full pillar. The only thing is, the wall is going to be connected to it as well. So that might diminish the carrying capacity for the actual stone span. So we'll have to see how that works. But I think... Yeah, I'm not sure. I am not sure. So we might end up doing more supports. Not really sure yet. But we'll see. Missed my mark. And now here, so that's 1, 2, 3 down. And I can never do that. I think. Come on. There you go. So on this level, we still need to go one down. There. Is that right? No. I messed up already. I only need to remove the bottom block, but it's easier this way. This is that level. So this needs to go on here. Let's anchor it down. Is that the right one? I think so. Check it. Yeah, it looks to be correct. But now we need to do that over here as well. What the? You guys could have told me that I'm doing it wrong again. You probably were yelling at me. Not sure yet. So that goes there. Yeah, that's correct. And then we do that there, that there. Come on, do it. That one there. It wrong again. Looking good. can survive that drop. There you go. Now match this up. We are on that level. 1, 2, 3 down. Can I aim 3 down? That's 1. No, it's 1, 2. My head is blocking that from going there. Oh, there you go. 1, 2. I think it's supposed to be something like that. Ooh, I'm on the edge. There you go. Get block out of my face. Stand up. Pick that up. Pick that up. Yay, we're on top of the world. Pick that one up. I don't want the bottom waterfall. Okay, there you go. Yay, tower base is in. Now, I do hope this is all going to be supported, but here goes. Let's put another level on. I'm going to cry if it all comes down, but yeah. Let's do the pillars first, then stretch across so it at least has something to be connected to. There you go. That should be fine. Yay! We're building a tower on top of our church. Well, on top of a church that isn't there yet, but... Well, you can get a good glimpse of the size of this church. I mean, yeah. This is the roof. Gonna be the roof. I like it. Well, we're gonna support that all the way over here. That is the idea. Should we try that this episode still? Well, we can try it, at least, if I have the materials. Crap. Come on, halfway. That's not halfway, but... Well, good enough. I don't think there's gonna be a window over here. So let's use this to get up. Like that. Hup, 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 hup. Get you off. Stop pressing tab. Like so. Crap. Now I wish that there was the Minecraft shift thingy that you could use to not fall off, because this is going to be annoying. And yes, someone already told me once that you can do it by crouching and then aiming at the next block, but that never works for me. Oh, there you go. It's just a little bit too finicky. I'm just spam clicking it right now. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's a lot of trial and error, but I think it beats standing on it and jumping at the same time. It's just taking some time. You know what? I want to show you guys this. So I'm just going to do it like this. Cheating a bit. Now this, yes, is a full block. There you go. So this is where the roof is going to be. So yeah, I think it's going to look nicely. Can we build more shingle dots? Let's do, I think it's about 30. And it automatically opens up a space. Where's it going? Oh, it already had some. Crap. See if it can hold some weight. Yeah, so I'm hoping that these spans to the side are not going to be the issue, but it's all hanging on that. So it's going to be precarious. Give me some comments down below on your thoughts and ideas on if we can suspend a roof from the wall being there all the way to this, and a wall being there and standing it up to here, with the roof being connected to that, with the knowledge that there's going to be a tower on top of those pillars as well. I am looking forward to you guys' input. So, with that being said, thank you for watching this one. If you liked it, please leave a like down below, and I'll happily welcome you back next episode. See you later. Bye.